All right, Nick, thank you very much. You know, these days it seems as if more and more of us are caught up in that sandwich generation, taking care of aging parents and then also supporting your own children. Well, it's a delicate balancing act. And here with more on how we can support or seek out help for caregivers, Ruth Teets, the Director of Marketing for Baptist Health System, is with us. And great to have you with us, Ruth.
Thanks, Liz. Always great to be here.
Yeah, and I'm sure this is a big issue for a lot of people watching right now. How do you make everybody happy and leave a little something for yourself?
Yeah, it's tough going for those who are in that sandwich generation. One of the best things you can do is really compromise. Realize that your parent has been used to living alone. They're used to being independent. So if you come in there sometimes like the cavalry, they may not always be as receptive. So, you know, take a look at their ADLs, activities of daily living. Are they still bathing? Can they still prepare food? Can they still get around and get to the restroom themselves? Some of those basic things, you know, if they're doing that, that's good. Coordinate. Really get super tight with your schedule. Realize that you're one human being and you're going to need help. So you can't just, you know, do everything and absorb all that too. So you really need to get good with your coordination of services and your time that you spend caretaking.
So if you're a friend of somebody who is a caregiver, what can you do?
Well, you can realize that they need some support. So add a little levity, offer to do an errand for them. One of the best things too that I've seen that a lot of caregivers love is when you're spending time with your parent, offer to come over and hang out with them. You know, cook a meal, play a game, or just talk and watch a movie.
Ah, oh, that's terrific. I'm assuming, and I think this is probably the hardest thing for everybody, is where do you find the resources? Is there like some manual out there? Is there some Bible that's going to get you through this?
There's a few. Couple of great resources. The New York State Office of the Aging, www.agingnewyork.gov. Great one. Local senior centers. We are blessed to have some great local senior centers right here in the Capital Region. So reach out to them. If you need a list or some suggestions, call me at Baptist. And also, we offer a monthly caregiver support group the second Tuesday of every month at 4 o'clock. And we talk about strategies, we offer support, and we can help point you in the right direction. So please reach out if you feel like you need some help.
All right, terrific. And I'm sure you'll be hearing from people on that one for sure. Thank you, Ruth.
Thanks, Liz.
And if you'd like more information about Baptist Health, the number is 370-4700. Online, it's baphealth.com. You can also look for them on Facebook.